There's all sorts of stuff you can do in Battlefield 3 that just does not happen in Battlefield 4.
Hit fire all day long, every day.
Like freaking
every day.
Dancing around bullets and stuff like that, dodging bullets.
Oh, this Jay Rice dude is a ping of fucking 22, but he's lagging like a motherfucker. He's like. Really?
Yeah. Looking up like the game tracker and shit.
Oh, yeah, if you want something real, I'd say go back to Battlefield Battlefield 2. Now that game, crazy.
Yeah, I can't.
I mean, it was crossfire. Sick.
Shut up.
That game was the.
Love you.
Yeah. Actually, the first time I played BF3 was on PS3 back in the day.
Look at this C4 dropping. Oh, look at all that. Oh my god. That is ridiculous. There was like 20 support in the ground right there. I think I just spotted a hostile sniper.
It was so bad you could be like it's raining C4, bro.
A bitch, you bastard. There's rules in here, miss. You can't kill 100 rank in his back. You gotta shoot him face to face.
No.
This called respect.
Shut up.
Now, 100 ranks, the only thing you can kill in 100 rank with is anything except a M16, M416,
or MK.
just to humiliate. Actually, I like killing 100 ranks with PP19s in Battlefield.
I like it, but I don't like it.
Balance? Who cares about balance? I like your game. It makes me freaking.
No, you're a
Oh, thank you, sir. Oh.